Next trick we're going to teach you is called the atom.